That's a little bit ridiculous. You know, because I just want to just give a little history lesson. At one time, you were a respected man, Chris. At one time, you were one of the most feared men. You know, at one time, you and I had some rivalries that would parallel to any in the world. We've been on that same team that went a long ways. No. You've turned into a joke, Chris. You've turned into a sheep of the people. You're not one of the elites anymore. So you know what? You know, everybody, we haven't even crossed paths. You know why? Because you weren't crossed paths with me.
Really?
Yeah, right.
However, now that y'all are holding those, maybe it makes it worth my time and my goal to make sure y'all don't embarrass these anymore. Oh, because tag wrestling is so important.
Oh, really?
Knock that stupid head off!
Why are you still talking?
So when it's all said and done, I promise it's not our wish, it's not our role, it's our destiny that we'll have those in our faction too.
Yeah.
Come on, Baldwin! buddy.
Down the way, why is it illegal?
Yeah.